Hey everyone, welcome to Miss Mills. This is Bidisha Banerjee and welcome to my Flipkart haul video. In this video, today you are going to see a very wonderful product that I have been thinking since a very long time to buy from Flipkart. It's a basically all-in-one product that every woman or every girl desires for. So without any further delay, let's open this package. Okay, one thing I want to mention that which I have never mentioned in any of my videos, that Flipkart packaging generally is the best. Means you need a good scissor and a good amount of energy to open the package. They are packed so nicely and so, what to say, with lots of tapes and everything. It is a job, you can say, to open the package. Yeah, this is one of the best reasons that I generally tend to buy everything which is available on Flipkart.com, which is generally recurred to me for buy, obviously, but still, because it has good packaging. They deliver the product generally at the best packaging they can, and they have easy return policies, and their customer care is always available and very happy. I am very happy with any purchase that you will tell me I have made with Flipkart since ever. Okay, now the product is out. What I expected, it is actually a little bit smaller in size than that I have seen in pictures on the reviews of the customers who generally give the pictures of the product that they actually receive. But this is a renowned and very popular lip liner pencil combo pack, which is supposed to contain 12 pieces of lip liners, which you can use as lip liners and lip pencils, that is lipsticks also. It comes in various ranges, matte to creamy matte, and lots of ranges I think, but this one is the creamy matte range. And since I have dry lips, dry skin too obviously, so I have bought the creamy matte range. And if your skin is not towards that dry side, then you can buy the matte range too. But I will suggest you to buy the creamy matte or creamy lip pencils range, because generally lip pencils are a little bit towards the drier side. I hope you can understand what I'm talking about. So it's the best thing to buy a creamy lip liner or lip pencils. So let's open this package. Okay, this is the final product that I have found after opening the packaging. The packaging is completely nice, it was well sealed, and within the package there is 12 shades. Let me count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, 12 of them are there. Very nice. You can see these are lip colors or lip liners, you can say. I purchased it from Flipkart for Rs. 160 only. You are getting 12 lip liners for Rs. 160, a little more than Rs. 10 each. And this is a very nice and good buy. If you want to search the product, I will put the link in the description box. Please do check it out by clicking the description box and on clicking on the link. So there are very good reviews of this product on Flipkart, and you can see there are 12 shades. And if you look at the shades really closely, you can generally identify that most of the shades are similar. The fourth and the fifth shades are similar. The first and the third shade is also similar. And the can you see the last five pencils? These shades are almost, you can say, similar and identical. So this is a con, that you are actually not getting 12 different colors. You are basically getting 5 shades maximum of, they are just, you can say, just little different from each other, I guess. But still, I will say it, for Rs. 160 you are getting so many lip liners and getting delivered to your home, well packed, in well sealed condition. It is really going to be a nice deal. Okay, now I have opened the caps of the lip liners and you can very well see the shades. These shades are very basically good for fair skin toned, I think. The dark skin toned people, I don't think it is not going to suit them because all the shades are a little bit towards the drier side, I think. Though they claim to be creamy lip liners, but still you can see they look like matte liners and all the shades are nearly towards the nude side. So if you are really big fan like me of nude lip liners, then it is really going to be a nice buy. But look at the colors of the caps, they are just wonderful. No, my best nude lipsticks collection, you can see. So yeah, that's all. All the products, the amount of the product is only 1 gram, it's mentioned, and it is from the brand Chew Lips lip liner pencil. I don't know whether it is an Indian product or not, though it doesn't seem to be an Indian product, but still you are getting 12 pencils, I'm repeating again, for rupees 160 from Flipkart. So yes, if you go out on local stores or local markets, basically I stay in Howrah, a new market is close to my place, so you're not going to get any lip pencil even from the local stores for at least less than 20-30 rupees. So you're getting 12 pencils, maybe the shades are a little identical and not that different, but still you can gift it to your sisters or friends also, no problem with that. So it is really a very nice buy. Same things which I say on my every video, that if you find this video helpful, please do hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon for further updates. And please like this video and share this video with friends and family. Until then, stay happy.